So here we are. This is Big Cat Country, and this is the Red Lion pub in Huntley, the agreed meeting point for Frank Tunbridge. Aha! Frank!
How you doing?
I'm good, how are you? Richie.
Oh yeah.
Nice to meet you.
That's a deer stalker, not a big cat stalker.
Yeah, but the big cats keep the deer population
that's
down,
right,
so
yeah,
the research is there, yeah. And the rest of it,
what's your opinion? Oh yeah, real treat.
It's alright, isn't it? This is the weirdest place. It's like discarded railway sleepers. Barns with goodness knows what in. This is all very curious. You seen something?
Yeah, it could be quite black. I always look. I'll have a look, hold on.
Come down here, you can see that black.
Just that bit over there?
On the corner.
Yeah.
Just there, on the corner.
Yeah.
So you can't tell it by looking at it. So you look with binoculars, you can see if it...
Yeah, because, I mean, right now, I could look at that and think that's a big cat, but it's actually a black bin.
Yeah, black sort of bin. Oh, right. So they leave there and put something.
Yeah.
But you don't know. You've got
no.
You've got to check everything out.
Yeah. False alarm, it was a black bin. Carry on.
To observe wildlife in any area in the British Isles or anywhere in the world, mm-hmm. the main thing to do is do two things. If you can maintain it, and that is think and blink.
Think and blink. Why the blink?
It sits there, they got a little terrier.
Yeah.
But way to identify it, you see the claw marks in front?
What's that?
Where?
Oh, rabbit. It's a rabbit, it's a rabbit.
And across this track here, I've had deer, boar, foxes, badgers, hares, all sorts coming across here. So it's very interesting.
Wow.
And there's a little camera there, which will catch any action coming up there. And there's another camera there.
Because that's, as you say, that's a natural crossing. So that's
you can see that. You can see where animals go up there.
If I could try something, just to see what you think.
I'm going to go down in a minute. It sounds like a constipated duck.
It is a duck. Do they ever go for a duck or?
Yes, they've been seen stalking duck on ponds, this sort of thing. I don't think there's going to be many tracks over. I'll go in.
Well, I don't mind coming over as well.
No, it's not very... I need a waterproof these.
Yeah, but I could probably jump that.
Right, you all right? Okay?
Yep.
Couldn't see you then, because that camouflage.
Oh. Although I have just trotted in the trail.
He's pushed the track up. Look, that is.
Sorry.
Cheat track there. You can see. Don't worry, that's the way it goes.
No.
Oh, no, that's all right.